Welcome back, guys, to GTA 5. Well, we failed last time in the other places, but we'll try it again. Wait, what? Am I getting in the truck? Apparently so. Drive to the
it's
docking
on the
area.
Other side of Port City. So they've been guarding one of them dry docks. We can take a look at it, but no one's allowed around there.
Normal rules don't apply to us, Floyd. We're going in.
I don't know. Rules applied to me my whole life. I like rules.
And look at you. You're a failure. You're in a loveless relationship.
What do you mean? Loveless? I love Deborah.
If she loved you, she'd be here, wouldn't she? But she's not.
You know I'm insecure.
You've got a dead-end job.
What? Dead-end? No.
Floyd, it's dead-end.
Being a unionized longshoreman's one of the best-paying jobs in the country. You tell people around La Puerta that's what you do, they're liable to rob you. They're so jealous.
No one's jealous of you, Floyd. They pity you. You're abused by that woman. You're abused by these slave drivers. I mean, I've never worked so hard in my life.
It ain't so bad. I've been doing this every day for 10 years, only usually with less of the criminality.
You're wasting your life, Floyd. It's lucky we turned up when we did. I'm saving you from yourself.
We ain't heard from Wade.
What are you, his mother? He's fine.
A spillage shouldn't take this long to contain. There must be a lot of it.
Good. Keep him busy while we get to work.
So has Wayne actually cracked, though? That's the question. Whatever happens, I hope he doesn't die. Look at Wayne, he's stupid and funny at the same time. There we go.
Hey, shipment. Hey, hey, hey! You can't come through here. It's restricted access.
No entiendo. No understando. Huh? Manifesto. Manifesto say deliver here.
Hey, stop.
Where the fuck do you think you're going?
Get back out! Must have got confused. The guy don't speak English. Must have misread the
manifesto. He said no here.
Trevor, these photos, you've really stumbled onto something. The ship, Meriwether.
Yeah, I know. Tell me about the ship. If we put a man with a gun on the bridge next to it and get a guy on board, I think we got a good chance of taking over.
Way it looks to me, there's a container below deck. They're guarding it for the government, keeping it off the books. Serious military technology, most like.
Yeah. Of course. I just found a manifest. They're testing something out at sea. It's gotta be that. Now, get back to work. The TPI conglomerate ain't thriving. There's only one man responsible.
Of course, yeah. But I'll start pulling all the intel I can get on Meriwether at the same time. I got a file here somewhere. We're gonna get it.
So, we've got a... Well, some sort of giant government conspiracy. And we're gonna trash it. Just like Disney being in Star Wars. I just like how Disney killed all the fun of music and singing. And dancing. Didn't in the first place, but still, in my eyes, Disney trashed them. No, they got some problems with GTA. I mean, he said it's supposed. People are saying it's one of the most realistic games so far. But if it was realistic, how come there's no sign saying Apple is taking over? I mean, come on, the audio Nokia, BlackBerry. Radio, I completely forgot. So I don't realise it's on, that's my problem. That's the reason I don't like how Google Plus are taking over YouTube. You've really got to protect your own ass now. If you're not careful, Google Plus will get up there. Right, make a left.
Holy.
I tried to stop it, but it just kept coming and coming.
Oh, it's, there, Wade. Look, Benny, you're just not cut out for honest work, all right?
Did you get what you needed?
Yeah, more or less. Yeah, I just got to figure out a place to plan this now. All right, this'll do, huh?
That woman ain't even fine. Ain't no one understands why Floyd lets her use him so.
Oh, that's a low self-esteem, Wade. We gotta build him back up. Now! And there, perfect. All right, so. Based on my observations, I'd say these Merryweather security cocksnots are sitting on something real valuable. I think they got two of these things, but we only need one. First one is on that freighter in a container below deck. They got guards all over that ship, so it's likely they're keeping it on ice. The air, land, and sea routes into the port will be locked down as soon as we make a noise at these X's here. Which means we have to blow up the ship and grab the thing underwater. Need a guy to plant the bombs, a guy to look out from with a rifle, and a guy to grab the thing, whatever it is, underwater. That means stealing a submarine, of course, but you can find us one of them, can't you? Huh? Now, the other one is off the coast being tested. They're running the operation from the dock where I last saw your cousin. We'll need a submarine for that, too, and probably a chopper, a big one. We go out there, look around underwater, locate it, Bring it back here and find out what it is.
Here? To the Congo?
Aye, so, what do you think? Container ship or whatever's offshore?
I like the sound of sinking that ship, though. And then again, submarine helicopter.
Offshore. Deep sea adventure. Gotta be.
Yep.
You and Floyd can help, and we'll bring along Michael and his unpaid intern.
Okay, all right. What is that smell?
Oh, we are going straight to the local union rep. Wade here was injured in the performance of his duties. Human waste has seeped into his very pores, and I am sorry to say this, but I don't think he's ever going to smell normal again.
You can't go to the union.
You are union, all right? And you vouched for us, all right? You look at him, man. Smell him. No. Smell him.
Trevor, you're planning a robbery on my place of work. You violated Mr. Raspberry Jam, and God alone knows what else. You damaged Deborah. Look, my lady and my union, that's all I got. So why don't we just let this all slide, huh?
If you're comfortable with what's happened to your cousin, then so be it, all right?
But I would give him a bath and rinse him off.
No! No bag!
Ah, Trevor. Hey.
Mikey, hey, listen. Loving it here in LS. Really settling in. Getting my first enema tomorrow. Anyway, I heard about some action.
Yeah, huh? Yeah, okay.
Oh, you bet it's okay. Listen, I gotta do a little prep work, but so far it's looking pretty tasty. I'll need you to bring along that kid you've been hanging with, Franklin. Oh, yeah. Oh, and how's your flying? You might need to take a few classes at flight school.
Why would I need to do that?
Trust me, you'll regret it if you don't. Gonna be just like old times, pal.
I'd been shot at in a parking lot after a show because the neighbor was...
Right, so now go to the flight school as Michael. Wait, we have a flag already, so why do we need to a flight school for? He brings his suit back out. I haven't seen his suit in a while. Yeah, fuck it, we're going casual. Yeah. Oh, I'm feeling the level jacket. I'm feeling the level jackets. I'm feeling the leather jacket, let's go with that. I don't know why, but I'm in a leather jacket mood today. Yeah. Wait, it's a car nearby somewhere, it's a car. Oh wait, they have a car no more, do I? Crap. Flight school though, where the hell's that? Firewood garage. Barbershop. What am I supposed to take this thing to? I don't even know. Well, there's a random gun store floating around over there. Don't even know. Where the hell am I supposed to go?
You see that sign out there? It's speaking to you. What's yours saying?
Tracy, baby, you called?
Yeah, look, Dad, we're worried.
I'm worried too. I really want to see you.
Well, I don't want to see you. You need help, like serious, serious help. And if you don't get it, you're gonna be killed.
Tracy,
okay,
I will. But you don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
I tried, Daddy. That's all I could do.
It's raining, so set my roof back up. Drift it. Oh yeah. Pulled it off. Right.
Hello. You have lots of options for the mature gun. I don't even want to ask. Oh,
Right guys, I'm gonna leave this episode here, so I hope you enjoyed, like and subscribe if you did, and cheers for watching!
Hey kid, do I have your attention? I know the way you've been living. Life's so reckless, tragedy endless, welcome to the family.